This fire started at 2 a.m. and it's 8:09 p.m. I guess the fire department took a break because it's still burning.